Hi everyone. Today I will talk about a rufous tree pie, that is Dendrocita vagabunda. Tree pie is commonly found in the jungles. Well, it's belonging to the crow family, Coridae, which is called as Coridae. Tree pie is a bird which is long-tailed chestnut-brown bird. When we see this, their head and neck, so sooty head and neck, broad black tips of the longest tail. We can see their feathers. The feathers and the grayish white wings covers. Its tail is approximately 12 inches long, and a black tip also found in their tail. Tree pie is commonly found in the area which are near the jungles, or we can say that villages or the living area where nearby jungles found. So we can easily see the tree pie in that area. Or sometimes compounds or the area which is civilized. Sometimes we can see the tree pie also there. Tree pie is a omnivorous feed of mode. Omnivorous, we can say that it can survive on both, that well, fruits as well as caterpillars, centipede, lizards, frogs. That means a mode of survival is broad. Sometimes tree pie also eat eggs of other birds. When we see the nesting of this bird, so February to we can say that July is the time of nesting, and probably the egg laying period is between March to May. Eggs are 4 to 5 in number and salmon white in color, and this bird gives egg at the top of the tree, on we can say that peepal or banyan tree, nest covered by the foliage, and rootlets and twigs are used to close lining of that nest. Since this tree pie belongs to crow family, so it involve in the gathering with pairs or with family. So in that gathering, birds produce a, we can say that, loud type of sounds, and repeater calls also we can say that produced by these birds, which are sometimes harsh or sometimes melodious in sound. So these are some common features of the tree pie. And if you are going to see the area where tree pie commonly found, so it is India, or we can say that Burma, Bangladesh, Laos. These are the area where we can say tree pie commonly found. So tree pie is a very we can say that commonly found bird, and that's all about this bird. Thank you.